What's good, people? Your boy Rev at Rev of EMS, bringing y'all another episode of Real Talk Rev. So today's episode, I'm going to talk about grinding. So when I'm talking about grinding, if you're an artist, what I'm talking about is not just making the music, not just putting it out and just letting it be. I'm talking about really putting in work, like what it takes to actually get your music in front of people. And the problem with a lot of cats today is they think that talent is going to get them by. Like, yeah, I'm dope. So automatically you're going to get likes and shares and all that because you're dope. And sure, that's some of it. But if you're willing to spend money to get into the studio, spend money to film a video, you got to be willing to invest in yourself as far as promotion goes. Otherwise, nobody's going to see it. So what's the point? And aside from investing, you need to be able to do the legwork. You need to be DMing people. You need to be text messaging people, emailing people. You should be hitting up people all day long when something drops. And not just the first day, every day. And you should be going hard all the time. You know what I mean? You can't, there's no let up. You got to be sending messages. I'll give you an example, right? So this is what I'm talking about when I'm talking about grinding, right? So since we dropped our video on Monday, I've probably sent out at least 500 personal messages. And when I say personal messages, I mean, you know, yeah, there's copy and paste involved, but, you know, because you're trying to save yourself work. I ain't fucking nuts. But I copy and paste. I change names. I do all that, right? That's a little tip for y'all, right? I'll try to put the person's first name, you know what I mean? And, you know, people know I do this, you know, but after they respond and they tell me they watched the video, I conversate with them. I try to communicate with them and let them know I appreciate the fact that they took the time out of their day to watch my video. You know what I mean? And that's what you got to do. That's part of the grind. I'm talking about hundreds of messages. So yeah, I'm copying and pasting. I'm doing all that. But I'm also putting in the legwork afterward when people respond to let them know I appreciate what they're doing. And if they share the video, I go on there and I thank them for sharing it. And that's what you got to do. You got to be willing to put in the work all the way and you can't take no shortcuts. And I'm doing this on Facebook. I'm doing this on Instagram. I'm sending out emails. I'm writing, people on my phone, text messaging them, sending them a personal message with the link. This is what you got to do. And if you're not willing to do that and you think talent alone is going to get you by, then you don't really want this. And this ain't for you. So step aside and let people that really want to grind and really want to put the work in, let them do what they got to do. So my advice to you is if you're willing to grind and put in the work, then this is the type of stuff you got to do. Are you willing to do it? If not, step aside. Real Talk Rev.